from as high as you can go to the very depths. On the stocks at Greenock in Scotland, a new unit for the Australian Navy. Princess Anne arrives for the launching ceremony, her first submarine. Long before launching day, the submarine was the centre of a bitter battle of words between the builders and the Australian government. But now all is forgotten, as the princess christens OTAMA with the best Australian champagne. A touch on a small button, and the new sub heads for the sea. HMAS OTAMA is the fifth Oberon-class submarine from the Scotlithgow Yard. Here's wishing her, and as they say, all who sail in her, a distinguished career.
Silence of the sea, I'm breathing.